Go ahead with your selection, San Jose.
From Muskegon in the USHL, Daniil Gushkin.
47 points in 42 games last year, and now it looks like he'll play for the Niagara Ice Dogs in the Ontario Hockey League next season. Thinks that he wants to change things up a little bit with this move to Niagara, but there is no doubt the skill set is there. It's just a matter of, again, putting it all together, finding that consistency, and getting back to the guy he was as an underager 2 years ago at the Hlinka Gretzky Cup when I watched him in Red Deer in Edmonton.
I think maybe I go early, like probably second round, but it's okay, you know. Doesn't matter what team I play. I just excited. San Jose take me. Good organization, I think. Good everything. First, I play in Moscow when I 16. So after one season, my agent, Mark Andrew, like asked me, do you want to try USA? Go to USA, play hockey. I say, yeah. And so like, me and my dad, my agent, talk about this, and I think it's better for me. Yeah, like play, no cheat games. So play more score goals, assist, win games. Just say something in the bench or room. This stuff. And talk with coach,